by bringing in the air picture on the U.S. side, the Polish side, and bringing that interoperability was a huge improvement and something that we definitely want to sustain for future operations. During Saber Strike, we're conducting air and missile defense training with our NATO allies to include Poland, Lithuania, Latvia, and Estonia. Saber Strike is helping us set the conditions for Astronight and Ramstein Legacy and helping us build interoperability amongst our allies and partners.